Hey everyone, Dennis here. It's a beautiful day, beautiful night here, Sunday night, over at La Casa del Gwizdala-North. And I just finished up my second concert today. I was in Clio, Michigan this morning, and then back in my hometown of Bay City tonight. And had a great time, great concerts, both places. And so now I'm just resting here at the resort that I call La Casa del Gwizdala-North, with just me and my bottle of Mexican bottled Coke. Many of you know that I prefer the Coca-Cola bottle in Mexico. If you want to know why and you're not familiar with the difference, shoot me an email, shoot me a Facebook post, Twitter message, and I will share with you why my preference is Coke bottled in Mexico. But anyway, it's been a couple of rough days here at La Casa del Gwizdala-North. I was without power for a little over 30 hours. And Friday afternoon, a big storm came by through here and took out power for a lot of the residents of the city. And for 30 hours, I was without power. But you know what? It was just a minor inconvenience. It was something that just came and went. And compared to the people of other places like New Orleans or tornado-ravaged Oklahoma, this was just a hiccup. And I am a blessed man. And it was just an inconvenience. God is good all the time. All the time, God is good. So I just had some time here. I'm resting here on the deck. And I just wanted to share with all of you a couple of concerts I had close to home. It was nice to be close to home. For those of you in the Indiana area, central Indiana, I'll be getting into your neck of the woods real quick. And I'll be in concert there next week. Check out my website. DennisGwizdala.com or DennyG.org or follow me on Facebook, Twitter, or YouTube. Check out my YouTube videos. Anyway, I just wanted to say hi to all of you tonight. God bless and love you all. And we'll see you in a little while. I'm going to start enjoying this Mexican bottle of Coke. The best. The best there is. Thanks so much, everyone. God bless. Bye.